Ryan Jones and Lil Stewart booking Ellis Sports early on in that game. Switzerland's winning run comes to an end. Brighton have won away from home again in the English first division, this time by 2-1. Glenn Murray and Nicky Foster with an end. Who got for goal? They've won the last three games in all competitions. It's all over at Molineux. It was a big game, wasn't it? And Wigan have won it by 2-0 to Roberto Martinez. With goes to Cindy Coffey, Charles and Zogbia. And Zogbia in a really good run of goal-scoring form at the moment. Four in his last five. Claire's minor side sent off. Henry Thomas, Wigan, second to go. And this actually Stearman.
Hello?
Oh, George, I mean, all gonna go in there. All gonna go in there.
Huddersfield have beaten Southend by two goals, one Huddersfield have beaten in 15 home league games. Hibs in third place in the FPL have lost. It's a great day for Rangers, isn't it? Goodness me. Dundee United third straight win, but then Dan Swanson was the man who got the goal for Dundee United. Wednesday have won. Great start for them under Alan Irvin. First win in 12 league games. They've gone to Barnsley.
It's all going to be on there. All going to be on there.
What the sound out?
It'll have to be there anyway.
It's all going to be on there.
It'll have to be there anyway.
For Sheffield Wednesday there. Charlton won at Wickham by 2-1. Leeds have been beaten for the second time this season. They lost at Millwall. Now they've lost at Exeter as well. First to beat in 18 games in all competitions. The gap at the top between themselves and Norwich is down to 3 points, and a scoreline coming in from the den there. Oh my goodness! Ricky Lambert going for Southampton and Liam Trotter equalising immediately for Millwall. And I have to tell you, we've got a couple of Southampton fans in the studio who were celebrating, and my word, it was the briefest celebration with the most abrupt ending you've ever seen. Something else, Cheltenham nil. It's all over, not a great 500th Premier League game in charge. For Harry Redknapp, it's finished Tottenham 0, Hull 0, Boaz Magnan is the hero, look, look at the players going to celebrate with him, congratulate him, Craig Fagan and Paul McShane, My Hill has made a sprig of tremendous saves, Phil Brown's side pick up a point away from us, he applauds the Stramble League fans, but I tell you what, they will be applauding My Hill for a wonderful performance, it's finished at the new game, Millwall 1. Southampton won. Swansea have beaten Leicester for the first time this season. The other two games, one in league, one in cup. Leicester won.
Just I'm not all over this battle, yeah.
Swansea, who stretch their decent home belt. Swansea beat in a dozen home league games.
Not.
It's been a tremendous afternoon. Let's have a satisfied check with Alan Lamborn.
The Barclays Premier League. Chelsea 7 for Sunderland 2. Everton and Manchester City led by 30. Manchester United 3, Birmingham.
That's Portugal, completely.
City. Beautiful. Matches postponed. Pools. They say good. No score draw.
Thank you very much.
Stoke City 1, Liverpool 1.